I think at a time when there are those who wonder about our role in the world, this center sends an important, indeed an indispensable message, that diplomacy and development are at the heart of America's leadership, and that that leadership remains absolutely essential for everything we hope to see happen in the world, not just for our country and for Americans, but for people everywhere.